Well, welcome back to my channel. Of course, Fry King. I'm playing some more Resident Evil 2. I've been playing for, of course, 7 hours, 25 minutes, and 39 seconds. And you're watching the slowest growing channel on YouTube. Now, of course, as you can tell, it's time for the puzzle that we have to fix. Let's go ahead and get rid of some of this stuff real quickity split. Let's go put some of these store you. You may ask why I'm doing this. It's simple, because we're going to need the room later. I guess that's what happens when we did that Matilda. We'll be getting, of course, probably. Let's go ahead and store that. Get that back. You may ask why I'm doing this, is because, like I just said, I will need all this. Hasn't been that long since I played. Did I go the wrong way again, as always? That cigarette smells, what's doing me? Yeah. Guys, lucky you don't gotta smell cigarettes. Oops, what am I missing? How do I get out of here? See? Like I said, there's always better people to watch. I'm a noob. But, you know, it's not like anybody's really watching this anyways, right? I knew to come here. I was just playing with you guys. Or was I playing? Boom. Obviously, I gotta load this week, because, you know, in case anyone's wondering, yeah, I am watching someone else's video. I'm a noob, you know. We got our turnkey finally. Let's see something real quick. The person I'm watching is called Ultimate Lock. You know, Ultimate and Locke. Just so you know. Obviously, gonna have to check this area out. No, I don't. I don't have to check that area out. That's blue. It's blue, obviously, I don't have to check it out. That's probably all I'm gonna do today, is try to solve this lousy ass freaking puzzle. Don't think we have to go this way. Might be wrong. I'm on zombies, they're not gonna be hiding from me, I hope. Oh, look at that, I had a lot of bullets. How many of my bullets? No! Oh, did I kill you guys? Whoa, whoa, run, 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 baby! Come on, please.
I can do this.
I know you can do this, Leon. You're a badass. Is he dead? Are you dead? Nope. Now you are. It's called double tap. Ah, shiznit. I just want to hit this button and see what happens. Come on. Man, these things are missing and everything. Ooh, hell yeah. Say, that's a hell yeah. Need those grenades. I'm not. I don't want to waste my grenades, though. Do I want this? No. Oh, that's that knife I used earlier. I hope that doesn't mean that I have to keep it. Better not stay red. Let me check something. No, it's not going to. 2-bar handle. What the hell are you? What the hell? Shoot. Come on, come on, please. Just die, you stupid creature. Gee whiz. What ammo did we use? Came out of there like crazy, damn. What the hell is his problem? Oh man, that thing pissed me off. Probably nothing in here. Oh, good. You do this and you can. There you go. Now you get the space back. See? See? Smart. Yes, I think we've got that now. Oh, that means there's probably some stuff left. I don't want to leave anything. This is not like a full tutorial where I'm showing where all that stuff is, right? Oh, I think I do have to pick up that knife. But that's my knife! Oops. It feels if I pick it up. Nope. I think it's because of this green herb. Can we remove it? Crap, I don't want to keep it. No, I can't remove it. There it is. Let's stop goofing around. I know there's some stuff up there, but we'll get that stuff later. Man, I want to go, since nobody's really going to be watching this anyways, I mean, who the hell watches me play? Oh, screw it, I don't want to take, that'll take forever. Let's just get this over with. I gotta make sure I get my hip caught in that flamethrower thingy. This is the only bad thing I have about this game is that there's so much stuff you want to pick. Ooh, that's my hip pouch. Whoopee doo! Saw something else I want. Hey, hey, hey. Is that a typewriter? No. I might even be going the wrong direction. I'm so stupid. I am so stupid. Plug socket. What the hell? How are you getting there? Ah! Move! Move! Move, you idiot! No! You idiot! How the hell? This game cheated. Where the hell did these bastards come from? No, they wouldn't even run here before. Piss me off. Oh, bastard. Yeah, see, this is the problem. We actually went around somewhere else. I guess this is what happened. I just might as well just do this. We did go to the wrong area though. Oh, I haven't gotten the damn key, you idiot. Where did we come? It doesn't matter. Hit this stuff. You wanna know where I went wrong? The good thing is we're not trying to, Oh. Good thing is I'm not actually trying to show anybody where anything is. Actually, I could have went and just got that. You know, I kind of went the wrong way, but there's still something here that we need. At least we got our hip pouch. Now we just need one more hip pouch. Actually, we're not supposed to go. I don't think we needed to go this way. Or maybe we were. Yeah, this is where we were supposed to go. This is what happens when you're a noob and... Crap. Oh, never mind. I forgot we do have three, so sorry. So even if we do, you know... We really need two more spots because I think... Man, we don't have enough room, do we? It kind of sucks that there's more stuff in what it is what we want. Well, I'm going to go ahead and do, since nobody, I know no one's really watching, so it doesn't matter anyways. If you are, please let me know that you're watching, so I can, you know. But I'm going to go up there and put some of this stuff away. Oh, there's the stairs that I need. Don't put some of these stuff I want to hide. Not that key though. I hope no one's going to be watching this and thinking that this is going to be like it showing exactly where everything is. No, not that good, trust me. I can go ahead. No, that's not where. But what I'm going to go ahead and do is open those two doors real quick. Get me some loot. Now let's go ahead and just get those other two pieces, then we can do that. I just can't do it. I know there's loot. I have to take the loot. I don't know how the other those two zombies came from. But I killed all those zombies. I generally don't kill every zombie in sight, but I did kill them. Oh, Leon, you can do this. I believe in you somewhat. I don't think we have to come in here just yet. Let's not worry about everything in here. Seriously, you can't. Thank you. I don't think anybody's gonna be going to this thing, do you guys? Still something missing. Aww, you tricked me. That's not nice to trick people, you know? But we got that workers room. Bastards better not reanimate. Put some of this stuff away. Best part is that, you know, I can do whatever I want. Hey, I'm glad I went back this way. Got me some loot. I just did myself. Oh. Come on, Leon. Don't be scared. Can you imagine if I actually knew what I was doing? This might be one of the slowest growing channel on YouTube. So we got these two for the flamethrower, and then we got these two for, okay, that's gonna be enough now. Come on. I am willing to get that flamethrower. I wanna use that for those later dudes. I knew that was the wrong way. Good job. I was hoping you'd just jump in there, but. Herb. Let's get myself a herb. Oh, you could have shot that sucker.
What was that?
Hey, it was your mother. That's something you could have shot.
Oh my god. This is getting worse.
You think? This is where we gotta go. Unfortunately, we're gonna get grabbed by some little. I only wanna kill one of these suckers. Is that it? Huh. Well, maybe we just kill all these bastards then. Oh, you're gonna be a pain in the ass. Come on, let's see that. Jeez, Dukes. Damn. Get up! Let's go ahead and do that. Normally I wouldn't do that, and I probably won't do it a whole lot, but it's not really worth letting them live, in my opinion. I gotta keep doing that. That means there's still something left in here I didn't pick up. Ah! No, not another one! I hate these things, man!
Jesus.
Too many of these things. Oh, I'm poisoned now. I'm glad I get. Oh, come on! We okay, we get it! Jesus, God! Okay, we get it! Come on, please, hurry up! Okay, we get it, please! Oh, shoot, I put that thing away. Oh, no, I didn't. Damn. There's another puzzle area. Oh yeah, see, that's kind of like gives you a shield against those two. That's right. You don't think I can get that away? It'd be funny if that worked. Come on, open the door. You think that's supposed to be? This is why I'm never good at puzzles. But when everybody else shows it, somewhat. I watch someone else, but it's not the same. There is nothing here. See? There's nothing. There's not another door to. Am I missing something? So around me somewhere is the electronic part, is it? Something open. Should have done this with the guide, huh? I do have all of them. Nope. Oh, it's the queen. That's not the queen. Come on, Dukes. How the hell do you get in there? I get it. So that would have killed you at. Queen back in you. I wish I knew which one was the queen. There you are. Hell yeah. That's for sneaking up behind people. because you're a douchebag. That's why I killed you. There's something that we haven't gotten. There's like a blue herb in here. Finding things with, and it's not upstairs. Red, that means there's something I'm missing. There it is. You're trying to hide from me, Duke. You don't hide from me. How do you get the hell out of here? Seriously. Probably if I remove this. Oh, I see. Now we're in here. We got everything. We don't even have to do all the stupid things that we would have to have done. God, I was watching him. He did a bit, good job. Far better than me, obviously. But because of the direction I went, we no longer have to worry about all that stuff. Now we already got our hip pouch. Now we're just going home. Maybe we can go this way. Because he can't climb, can he? So maybe we got overexcited over nothing. Okay, so he comes this way anyway, so. Damn. Heh. Noobs. Okay, I see what I did wrong. Let's go. Go this way instead. Might be another one of those stupid creatures. Told you. Jeez, man. Come on, please. Jeez, get your ass up, man. That sucks. How the hell do they expect you to get past that guy? Do we have any herbs or anything? No. Of course not. I should have something over in there. I don't get it. Just hits you one time and takes that much, pretty much every bit of your health. That's not a good thing, you know? He slaps you one time. Should have something for healing, I hope. Why should we not have nothing? We'll get everything else back in just a second. I really don't want to watch anybody's videos, I just want to figure this out on my own. Plug in, I don't know what that means. It's actually kind of easy to figure out because you'll see the light turn green. I'm assuming that's right because it's... Maybe not.
Come on.
Can you please? Because of you, I have no idea if we did this right. Shoot. Can you place... Whoa, what the hell? Be nice if it gave you a hint. I mean, I don't know. I don't know what none of these pieces mean. I don't even know which one's a knight, which one's a rook, or whatever. But we should do. Let's leave that in there. Just keep doing it that way. Switch. Come on. We'll get it right eventually. I hate puzzles. So let's get these back. Now inventory. I forgot to put that blue herb away. That's a rook, right? The problem is none of this stuff helps you. None of their walkthroughs, none of their videos really help. I really hate this crap because I have no idea what a rook is, what a knight is, what a bishop is, or a queen. How am I supposed to know this crap? Freaking idea where anything goes. I hate this puzzle stuff. I mean, how are we supposed to know this? We don't. I don't play chess, so how am I supposed to know? And usually, when people do this puzzle, they do it fast. Damn! Yes, you could just take all these out and then figure it out. I said that's done right. Where's the other ones? And I think that one is right. That should be right. Well, that mean that this goes here? Shoot, come on, X. Okay, that one, can you please? That one's right, that one's right, so really it's just this one. I hope. Damn, finally, jeez.
Almost there, Ada.
Was hard. Holy shiznit. When you're a noob, it's hard. I'm not gonna lie to you. So it's the steepest. Gee whiz, awful. Man. Let's go ahead and do what you gotta do to save this. We're not gonna do that now, it's too late. It's already longer than I expected it to be. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and share. Watch some other videos and check the description for links to my website where I sell ebooks for 99 cents. Man, this sucked for me. This part was the hardest part right here. The rest, I was just goofing off trying to look around and stuff.